working in the bullpen. There's a little flare. That one's going to be popped into left field and drops down for a base hit. So Travis Shaw is on, and he's now 1-for-3.